If you need it, I only take real coin here. No handouts and no bartering.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I'm not saying it's my business, but I have to ask. Why are you so cruel to your little girl?
I'll show you to your room.
You're right.
Right this way.
It's none of your business. How about you keep your nose out of it?
You keep on like you are, you'll end up with two daughters who hate you.
Ha! And what would a witless oaf like you know about raising children?
Looks like we're in for quite a harvest. We've had better luck with our planting than any village in the whole.
Luck? I think it has more to do with the hard work and the good soil.
Maybe you're right. Even so, I can't help wondering if some other force is at work here.